How would it be if you were gap-toothed? When this hotelier speaks, he sprays spittle all over the person he's talking to. When he meets his customers, he spits out his saliva for miles. Our hotel has 30 VIP rooms in total. When he says it, on the mouse on the cup, there's all his saliva. What's worse, when he comes nearer, his saliva splashes on this man's hand. When the hotelier doesn't pay attention, the girl uses her puff to clean for him. But when he turns around, never can you know, this bad luck couple is actually a scammer couple. This girl is Ina, once fell in love with a swindler. So much she loved him that she lost 500,000 of baht. She has no other way than live stream to make a living. She films several entertaining videos and posts them on the internet in order to get donated money. One day, when she's at work, Ina receives a phone call. That person claims to be her fan and wants to give her 50,000 baht. But before receiving the money, she has to send him 500 baht as transferring fee. Being too needy, Ina loses her mind. Immediately she runs to the ATM nearby to send the money. But when she sees his name, she hesitates and wonders, there's no such thing as a free lunch, through the number that person used. And with her friend's help as a bank clerk, Ina manages to find his identity number and expose his fraud. She also records their call and threatens him that she will call the police. For sure you'll go to prison. You don't even know what I look like. Your name is Tower. On hearing that, he immediately offers, if you delete the recording and don't call the police, I will help you pay off your debt, or else I will pay with my own life. Such attractive offer is it that she definitely agrees. That's how this scammer couple debuted. This is Ina's ex-boyfriend who tricked her, Petch. He's now a travel agency's owner. Look at him, a Rolex watch, Louis Vuitton belt, BWM car, and a MCM clutch. He must have tricked many girls over the past time. Their plan is very simple. Trick Petch by impersonating a hotel staff. But how can they trick him? Petch D like to trick women. So they find a rich lady to trick him. But where can they find her? Then they find a middle-aged woman. She is an excellent actress. She was pitiful minutes ago, but she changes her face in a second. But her appearance now isn't like a rich lady. But it doesn't matter, it's nothing to them. They change her clothes, style her hair, and she turns into an elegant woman. Luxurious high heels. Her purse, watch and rings are all branded goods. She dresses up as a beer company owner, coming to Petch for a hotel reservation. As soon as she arrives, she says, I want to book a VIP room in the most expensive hotel in Thailand. On hearing that, Petch's eyes sparkle. But at this time, a man walks past and almost falls because of the woman. He angrily turns around and curses her. But Petch sees his ID card. He turns out to be an employee in her company. How can he say that to his company's owner? He wonders. Feeling that her plan's about to fail, she immediately stands up and acts. I must keep a close watch on my staffs. The man gets shocked, wonders that where this woman comes from. Your director didn't tell you, right? That I'm here to regulate this company. Today I'm in the mood, so I'll forgive you this time. Focus on your work and work hard. He doesn't understand anything and leaves. Her acting makes Petch believe, and he doesn't have any doubts. Then she asks to borrow Petch's phone. Her purpose is to change the hotelier's phone number. Now it's Ina's turn. She puts some tissue into her mouth and puts some powder on the corner of the mouth, throws the document down and pretends to pick it up. As expected, Petch sees her. He comes to Ina. Why are you here, Ina? It turns out that Ina pretends that she has been hit to make Petch feel sorry, in order to draw his attention. At the same time, Tower gets the phone and changes the real hotelier's number into his number. So their first plan comes through with flying colors. But Petch isn't an idiot. When he talked to the lady on the phone, he didn't forget to ask her to pay the deposit in advance, so as to book the room. This doesn't work, so they have to change their plan. This time, it's Tower's turn. A luxurious car approaches. A handsome guy steps down. The lady immediately comes to give him a hug and greets, which makes Petch go crazy. Looks like I've got an opponent. The lady introduces him to Petch. He's the owner of a car store. They also lead Petch to the car factory under construction. What they really want is to make Petch invest for millions baht in this factory with the lady. Each person gives 2 millions. They tell him that they'll earn more in the future, maybe 10 times more. They coordinate in perfect teamwork and make Petch completely believe. But he doesn't have that much money. No matter how much will he gain, he doesn't have enough money to invest. It's time Petch found someone to borrow money. But he suddenly discovers that they too, and Ina, are on the same boat. He immediately follows Ina to a Chinese restaurant. Seeing that, Ina's extremely panicked. But Petch doesn't want to call the police, because he wants to make use of this. After a while, he brings $2 million to the appointment, pretends to invest with the lady, then tells Ina to coordinate with him, and brings that $2 million back to him. So she and Petch each receives $1 million, but if Ina stayed with those two, she could only get less than $1 million. One is her teammate, one is her beloved ex-boyfriend. Who will she choose in the end? And the day of the transaction has come. Petch gives Tower $4 million bought as planned. Then they divide into two teams. Ina takes the money and leaves alone, and the others go to the appointment. But Ina doesn't come, because she brings the money to the supermarket. The one waiting for her is Petch. That's right, Ina chooses love and to betray her comrades. It seems that friendship can't win love. But when they're about to leave, Ina finds out that she can't open the car door. She can't expect that Petch will betray her again. But at this moment, Ina bursts out laughing. Petch feels something wrong, immediately opens the money bag. $4 million bought all turn into hell money. So they've arranged all of this. They plan to hit Petch's weaknesses, because only when Petch thinks Ina will betray her teammates, he will think that he's the winner, and obediently give them the money. But before he realizes this, Ina's already left. The film ends here. In the end, Petch has to pay for what he did, and Ina finally finds her true love. Thank you for watching. Please let me know your feeling by leaving comments. Bye.